Whoa, something's gone wrong there. Okay. QF 8252, rip. Get to F3, which is there, I think. Yes. Fire Alpha 126 left clear for takeoff, shot 16 Golf, thank you. So here's Alpha 3, on to Alpha 1. We're just gonna quickly stop here just for a minute and get set up. Okay, push the weather up 4 degrees and brake temps are below, that is fine. Engine mode selector is normal. TCAS, TARA plus tilt above. TARA tilt above. And then it is just the lights. Takeoff, landing, runways, strobe. On. Let's get on the runway and get out of here. Decimal 825, thank you, bye bye. Beaver to climb. Go direct to shuttle 16 Golf with you flight level 20. Climb to 180, shuttle 16 Golf, thank you. And pull open climb. Speed and climbing still. Says we got a climb, but it's not punching past much of it. And we're over it. Flaps up. flaps takeoff checklist. We'll punch the weather back down to zero. Radios are checked, so flaps are up and retracted. Engine mode selector is normal. Ground spoilers are disarmed. Gear is up and stowed. Runway turn off. Off. Nose lights off. Packs 1 and 2 are on. Pack 1, pack 2 on. Tilt above or neutral, we'll leave it on neutral. And barrow ref is set to, well, we can pull that now, we're at 7,000 feet. So barrow ref is standard. After second checklist complete, we are rocking. Nice little shot of the airport there. Okay, so my next frequency I think is going to be West London West Centre. We'll put it in 126.070. It might not be for us, but it's there if we do get it. To do display, thank you, goodbye. Yeah, it's not for us, but so no ATC for a while. I wonder if as we get a bit further north we may get called in. Just looking around what's near us, nothing major at the moment. So we're on Unicom and we want to go to flight level 220, so we'll clear ourselves up to 220. Oh, I do this every time. Just definitely don't want the gear coming out past the line. Alright, climbing flight level 220. Okay, 10,000 feet was gone ages ago. Ugh, landing lights. And barrier for standard. Climb check is complete. That's quite nice because I've got the London City Airport and get the scenery from there as well. That's quite nice actually. It's clearing more. I think we're going to turn around onto it now anyway. down the bridge. This is the first time I've actually properly seen this scenery since I've installed Tilbury Docks. It's really quite good actually. But yeah, so we are near our cruise altitude. So tilt is already normal. We'll whack the seat belts to off for now, because we're only a short way away. There's no massive turbulence. And I'm hit set to bring out the co-pilot's sliding table. I don't think that's necessary. I don't think it's modelled. I find it annoying, so that's good. Okay, E-cam all looks good. Lovely. Flight progress is all good, fuel, no accuracy. I think it's that one. No. Data. GPS, what's it? There's the engines rolling back there. Progress, I always forget to, so nav accuracy is higher. Okay. Now it's really just a case of sitting back and enjoying the flight for a bit. We're at a cruise altitude already, and we've got a ways to go yet. To go, guys. Strap in and get comfortable.